It's time, y'all. That's right, you know what time it is. It's Top Gun Maverick time. Now let's get out there and get a copy. Highway to the danger zone. Yes! I am so pumped, y'all! I'm here at Target to get a copy of Top Gun Maverick, my favorite movie of the year. I'm so excited. And the reason I'm coming to Target is because they're the only ones that open early enough so I can get in, get a copy, and get back before work starts. Best Buy doesn't open till 10, so Target, I hope you come through for me, baby. All right, now, you know the drill. Before I get going on this Top Gun Maverick hunt, do me a favor. If you're new to my channel, please hit like, subscribe, smash the notification bell. Now, without further ado, let's go find us some Top Gun Maverick. Okay, we're just gonna head straight back to the movie section and see if they got anything on display. I looked online and it looked like there was nothing here. So I may have to go ask somebody to go in the back and put their supply out, see what happens. All right, here comes movie section up ahead. Let's see, is it there? Not looking good here. That side is empty. This is totally empty. Top Gun, Top Gun, Top Gun. Do not see anything here. This totally sucks. Oh, what is this here? Look, it's a little cart full of movies. Maybe it's in this cart? Let's go ask the lady. All right, so I asked the lady, and guess what? She says, oh, there's about 50 boxes I haven't put out today, so it'll be out later today. And she wouldn't go in the back and go look because, you know, she's in the middle of putting whatever all that stuff was up. Why Top Gun was not sitting at the top of that cart, I'll never know. But that's a bust. It's a bust. So I do not get to walk away with Top Gun Maverick in my freaking hand. So I don't know what I'm gonna do, y'all. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Wait, here, let me add something to this. You know, shouldn't you be like putting your supplies out, I don't know, before the store opens so that when, you know, people come in right at 8 o'clock, bright and early, you're all stocked and ready to go. But people, like, why are they not coming in before the door opens? It's like they come in at 8 when I come in at 8 and then they start stocking. So that doesn't work. Anyway, all right, so that is a bust at Target. Let's get out of here. Okay, you know what? I know we're done at Target. They failed us, but the only thing that actually is also open at 8 a.m. is Walmart. So I'm gonna go ahead and give Walmart a shot before calling it a day, unless I can squeeze out during lunchtime and try Best Buy for that Top Gun Maverick. And the one I'm looking for is the two-pack because I'd love to get the two-pack with both the first and the second one on 4K. So let's get inside, check it out. Come on, come on, Walmart, don't let me down. Okay, here we are. We are approaching the movie section. Let's see what we got here. Oh man, so close. This is what I'm looking for, but I want the 4K. Oh man, this is exactly what I want. But in 4K, I will not get Top Gun Maverick in just Blu-ray. This is a total bummer. I mean, we do have it here on 4K. Blu-ray, DVD. Oh, rats, man. We're gonna strike out again. I even saw the black up top and I thought, oh, that's the 4K, but it is not. Oh, man. All right, I'll look around, see if it's hidden, but I mean, this is the, you know, top row is all Top Gun, so I doubt it's somewhere else in the store. So this might be strike two, hopefully lunchtime, Best Buy. Otherwise it's strike three and hello Amazon. Dang it, dang it, dang it. At least I can do my impression of Top Gun going down these luggage aisles. Here we go. Whatever. Dadgum it. Huh. Dadgum it.
nothing at Target, nothing at Walmart. And Best Buy wasn't going to open for another hour, so I have to come back home and get ready for work. I couldn't just wait. So, you know what? Before I go all the way back out again during my lunch, let me look up online here at Best Buy to see if they even have a copy so I don't waste like an hour of my day. It says there's not a copy of this version that I want, the two film version, within 250 miles of my house. Okay, fine. Breathe, Huck. Just gonna have to go to Amazon, like I said, and order it from there. Oh, there it is. Ordered. Well, take that, you brick and mortar buildings. Well, still won't get here for another day, so I guess I'll just have to chill out and wait. It's here! Oh, Jumpin' Jack Flash, it's here! Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, there it is. How you doing, buddy? I'm gonna borrow that. Thanks, man. It's here! Oh my gosh, look, it's here! That's how excited I am. Oh my god, it said it wasn't gonna be here till like later on. Oh, this is lovely. Look at the nice gap in the bag. Movie's in there though. Let's see, could it have slipped out? It could have almost slipped out. All right, well, that's bogus. All right, let's just get, I was gonna say, let's just rip it open, but it's already ripped open. All right, let's go. Please be the right one. Please be in good shape. There it is, y'all. Mission accomplished. It only took 2 days to fully acquire Top Gun Maverick and the original Top Gun. We're done. Hang on. First of all, wait. Let me take my glasses off and actually give this a look over. Slip is in perfect shape. Love it. Let's check out the movie. It's the right one underneath. And let's see. Any rattling? Yeah, no rattling, y'all. I am stoked. There it is. Top Gun Maverick. Mission accomplished. Had to do it old school style. Thank you, Amazon. Forget you other jive turkeys. You didn't come through, but Amazon did. And that's going to do it for now. If you're new to my channel, please hit like and subscribe. Smash the notification bell. Until next time. Hold on. Me and Maverick going to catch you guys later.